This shirt says run. R.
You say that I'm messing with your head.
Yeah.
All 'cause I was making up with your friend.
Yeah.
Alright guys, I'm back. And I changed my shirt so I don't have the pressure of having to run away because my shirt tells me to do so. Why listen to a shirt? Why not? I mean, it told me to do something. So I did it.
You know, this is about the fourth time that I've tried to make this video, and I'm making it again. But I have to clean my room, so I guess you can watch.
If you wanna get with me, there's some things you gotta know. I like my beats fast and my bass
done. But for those of you who don't know, I got a new shirt and I got this, which is really cool because it's from like The Simpsons and it's like, I don't know, I think it's freaking cool. And then I got new kicks, but the downs are there so you can't see them. I'll insert a picture right now. Did you see it? Because those are them. And that's me being a freak and posing in my room after getting new shoes. Have I ever told you that you're a slut? 'Cause you are a whore. You don't get paid for what you do. 'Cause you're just not that good. I have to pee. Guess what we're gonna talk about today? That was weird. You just like read my mind. What am I thinking now?
We're sorry, the number you have dialed is not in service at this time.
Okay, but really, we're gonna talk about dreams. Dreams are really weird, and I think a lot of it is just mixed up, crazy stuff. Just everything that you've done during the day is all mixed up and your brain puts it together. They've done studies where rats would run a maze. Ew, rats. They would run in a maze, like, all day long. And then when they went to sleep, the people would measure, like, their brain pattern. And they'd replay their maze over and over again. So it's just proven that it's basically all different things that you saw during the day or, like, in the past. And you just put it all together and then you fall asleep and you try to make sense of it. But in a very vague and general sense, sometimes it can mean something. And I'm not an expert on dreams and everything. It's just from the tiny bit that I have heard about dreams and kind of what I believe in my opinion. So, generally, your friends are dying and all of them are dying, you didn't say bye or something like that, then chances are you miss your friends, you know? Just kind of general things like that. But I'm gonna share some of my cool dreams with you. Well, the other night, I had a dream that me and my mom stole a cardboard dog that could talk. If you were wondering, we did get away with it. And then we made our way back to the Jersey Shore house where Mike was cleaning the carpets and we were getting ready for Thanksgiving dinner. Well, I had a dream the other night also that I missed the bus trying to decide whether I was going to take the bus or not. So I was like standing there and I was like, should I take the bus or not? And the bus was, like, pulling, like, right next to me. And then all of a sudden just left. And I was like, alright, I guess I'm not taking it anymore. One time I was dreaming about trying to find the right pair of teeth for this guy that I made. It was really messed up. Another dream, I decided not to take the bus home. And I decided to wait at school with my friend. And then she invited me to her house. So we took the bus home. Even though the buses had already left earlier in my dream. I guess I don't like to be realistic. I dream about buses a lot. Like, what the hell? My mom told me that we had to move back to Spain, and I was really pissed. And then I realized that we never lived in Spain. The last one, I don't know if this is politically correct, but I was telling these black girls that I was really white and that I needed a tan. And then they agreed with me and told me that they needed a tan too. But they can't even get sunburned. Like, that's sick. Whatever. Now it's your turn. It's your turn to tell me one of your dreams. Do you feel uncomfortable? A backup. Leave me a comment down below or wherever you want to. You can do some crazy shenanigans and you can write up there. I don't even care. You can freaking go right on the wall if you want. Your parents would be pissed, but hey, it's America. Not Spain. Tell me your weirdest dream, a dream that you love, a dream that you hated, a dream that you remembered, any dream in the world. And you know what? Hey, I may even act it out like I did in that last video. And that reminds me, I owe someone a shout out. Like, literally on my bed, I have to shout their name out.
Well, I'm here, so this is a very bright light. Guess I'll yell your name. Except the wind's bright because my mom's sleeping. Okay, fine. Ashley! AKA HH Greg-ism. Yeah, I'm done.
Bears and lions and tigers, oh my.
Oh. I'm a fat ass.